Out of, you know, so many beautiful looks that have been unveiled just now, and why?
I think this white shirt ones are my favorite, because it's a very candid sort of, you know, sitting at home, and the way we shot all the pictures also, you'll see, like, I think between Brian and me, we talked a lot about making it, you know, the life of a movie star in a way, the candid life of a movie star or a girl, you know, who's in love or just creative. So I like the candidness of the pictures, and especially those ones. And there's, we don't have it. There's one with Brian and me, which is the other half of that picture. But that's also a really cool picture.
Yeah, I think I've seen that.
Oh, you've seen that. That's a really cool picture.
The most gorgeous actress right now in Bollywood. Super stunning and very gorgeous and very beautiful. How do you maintain that? I mean, you're a style icon for the people around here in today's generation. How do you?
Thank you. I'm very overwhelmed by what you're saying, but I think it's very important to be yourself. You know, most of the time we always try to be something which we want to be, but as soon as you start accepting yourself for who you are and dressing like that, acting like that, if you're happy, be happy. If you're not, don't. When you stop really caring, I think, which doesn't mean become rude, of course not. But I think that's when inherently, you know, a certain air of confidence surrounds you.
Priyanka, I feel you're the most gorgeous. Can I get a picture with you?
As soon as we're done with this, I promise.
We also have some contest winners.
Priyanka, आप से जानना चाहेंगे गुंडे का promo, एक promo आ चुका है और
teaser आ चुका है.
Teaser आ चुका है और यकीनन जितने भी fans हैं आपके, media भी सब इंतजार कर रहे हैं क्योंकि आजकल आप singing में ज़्यादा मशरूफ हैं.
अरे दो गाने क्या आ गए, मेरे चार फिल्में तो आई हैं.
Yes,
उसको आप अप्रिशिएट नहीं
लेकिन
करें?
अब गुंडे का इंतजार कर रहे हैं, गुंडे का ही बहुत इंतजार है. पहला टीजर आ चुका है, आप कहीं मिसिंग है उससे. तो ये क्या प्रोमोशनल स्ट्रेटेजी है या फिर यू नो क्या वजह रही आप, यू नॉट
और क्या हो सकता है आप बताइए मुझे.
नहीं प्लीज यू लेट मी नो, हाउ आई नो.
नहीं आपने ऑप्शन दिया ना, प्रमोशनल स्ट्रेटेजी है
या यू नो बेटर देन मी, या तो आप बताएंगे ना.
ये ऑब्वियसली प्रमोशनल स्ट्रेटेजी है. टाइटल रोल गुंडे है एंड द बॉयज प्ले गुंडेज, which is why the introduction for them was what was important. ये teaser है. अभी theatrical में बाकी सारे characters, मैं, इरफान, and of course with the boys, आपको film के बारे में पता चलेगा. And yeah, that's why it was.
Last two.
अभी मैंने बता दिया तो फिर. ऐसा कहिए कि it'll be a very intriguing look for me. अब मैं अपनी हर फिल्मों में अलग अलग लुक्स करने की कोशिश करती हूँ, सो दिस विल ऑल्सो बी अ लुक विच फॉर मी विल बी वेरी न्यू. मैंने ऐसा तो कभी कैरेक्टर प्ले नहीं किया.
प्रियंका, कैन यू टेक अस थ्रू ईच ऑफ दीज पिक्चर्स एंड व्हाट रियली द मूड वाज व्हाइल यू वर फोटोग्राफिंग फॉर देम?
वेल दैट वाज मी,
व्हाट यू वर थिंकिंग इज व्हाट,
दैट वाज मी फ्लर्टिंग विद द मैन आई लव इन द पिक्चर. एक्सप्रेशन वाइज दैट वाज मी वेटिंग फॉर हिम टू टेक मी आउट ऑन डेट. दैट वाज मी ड्रीमिंग अबाउट हिम. दैट वाज हिम टेलिंग अ जोक एंड मी लाफिंग. That was, you know, when I'm having dinner with him and he pops a ring. That was again me dreaming and reminiscing, and yeah, that's us having dinner, whoever he is. अगर वो मुझे पता होता तो.
How would he be? Your man of the dreams, how should he be?
Oh, I have a very long list and very high standards. Well, he has to be a gentleman. That's very important. He has to be intelligent, someone I respect, and funny. And I mean, by funny, I don't mean stupid funny. By funny, I mean witty funny. You know, charming and basically a male version of me.